All right, welcome to Basement Apes Live right here at the Tote. Tonight, we've got a really cool fucking band in the house. These guys opened our show last year, they hold a very special place in Basement Apes history. They're called Destroy, She Said. Please welcome these guys.
We'll be right back.
lot.
Basement Apes, Basement Apes. It's fucking hot in here. Good to be at the Tote. I fucking love Melbourne. I rock downstairs and there's a band playing there at 10 o'clock downstairs and they're called The Clits. You gotta love that. The Clits. This is a little song called Game Over For You! How's your ears, guys? Louder.
Thanks a lot. Give
your place.
That was a newie called Soul Sucker. The next one's an oldie called Ragdoll.
Sound like a community radio DJ. I fucking love it. Need a tampon for my head.
Squirtle.
to squeeze the hollow mother's milk ring down. The pot actress, she talked about what she gave to me. What she gave to me.
Having a break.
A break and a Kit Kat.
A Kit Kat. Yeah. Doug Parkinson likes Kit Kats. Apparently he just eats Kit Kats.
Ralph Harris likes Mars bars. Yep. Hey, this is a new song called Fat Lizzy.
I know.
Fat Lizzy. Better get the flower out.
Straight into it. We are Destroy, She Said. You're watching Basement Apes. Fuck yeah! We'll be right back.
Hey. Thanks a lot.
I love little audiences full of photographers and rockers.
thanks to Simon and Zed and all the team.
Fuck yeah.
There's about 10 cats here making it all happen, so thank you so much for doing this. And sticking with it every week, Simon, it's no mean feat, bro, you know. Middle of winter, band's not returning your calls.
We call it rock and roll here in the DSS camp.
It's a song that we're launching this Friday at the ESPY.
With Long Holiday, who are coming up after us, and Mammoth and Drifter.
Yeah.
Front bar, free show. Don't be silly now. No cheers
for you, Fabian. Hope you're watching, brother.
Thank you.